See, thank you guys so much. Thank you. See, like, the feedback I got from yesterday was overwhelming. It was great. I feel happy. I feel privileged because some bloggers or some people, they don't like when you tell them, say, oh, you did an error here and there when you were making your videos. No, me, I'm open to corrections. Okay? Feel free to write me and tell me, oh, I think you should talk about this topic more often, or this other topic, or I think you made an error here, can you adjust to this? I'm open. Very, very open to corrections. Like yesterday, one of my subscribers said, hey, me say, oh, I be like the message you pass and but the camera quality was poor. That's great. I didn't ignore it. I didn't see it as an issue. But you bringing it to my attention means you care. It means you want to have better video quality. It means you want to enjoy what you subscribe to. You want to enjoy this channel. And I'm super duper grateful for that. Thank you so much. I'm happy to get corrections because corrections will make me move forward and grow more. You understand? Meanwhile, welcome, and stay tuned. Today's soup, I want to talk about, like, it's like in a diverse kind of way. Talk about it for you, they don't help you, and the thing say because if they don't help you, you become a slave to them. No. Now, when I open this small community so that we can talk, we can communicate and try to learn every day. Because as I learn, why will learn me one day and not let another person learn? No, people, the way they be more educated. When they see their fellow friends, they start acting like, you want save now, you know. No talk for the gathering. You're not educated. Or you talk something for English, make error. People then go laugh you today because you don't go to school. The area will start move that ideology for hate. Say for the war, Oma must go to school. Lot of things will come to play, and then the earlier we know, see the highest people, the way they migrate in life, not be animal, not be even motor, where they ship on a human being. Human being, they migrate a lot every day, every second, every hour, every minute, every year, every month. Human beings travel. You understand? Human beings travel in and out of so many countries. And it talks so why some people in the way they feel say because they be rich, they tend to treat others poorly. Like my daughter say, oh, I'm super rich, and then I study maltreat my house help or maltreat my gate man simply because say the poor. No forgetting them being a human beings as well. And if you never notice, and that poor gate man or housemate, at the end of the day, they are always very much intelligent in school and relation to other things in life more than the people they will employ them or they are picking them. I'm not joking. I don't see a situation where woman employ house help, they picking in the week of morning time. This is a reality, true story that's happened around me. Woman will wake up morning time soon, make better breakfast. I said better breakfast for picking them. He will set their lunch back. they know for everything, but house help at the end of the day has nothing to eat. You go buy all textbooks for this war if you are picking them. You go buy all textbooks if you are picking them, all kind of textbooks. But you know, say house help not get one textbook. You not get one textbook. But at the end of the day, now that house help, you not get one textbook. Help, the help you picking instead, where the a class ahead of her, how for the assignment. And that house help, it gonna for poor school, Krumunjang, for people that they know Krumunjang. That house help, they gonna Krumunjang. Just imagine, see that picking, they gonna Krumunjang, when I'm one of the poorest school. Anyway, I'm very, very proud of the school, because I also attended Krumunjang. Yes, Krumunjang now, the Tiran Secondary School. We just like to call them Krumunjang because my very common name. What do you call them around quarter? I picking you go Krumunjang. Meanwhile, that woman even picking you go educate. Any person you know educate for a man that know how much it costs. At the end of the day, that picking with the intelligence be able to skip class. We talk that woman picking to the same level. You know that picking, even though you don't get textbooks, you get this A. That means it passed in flying colors. In flying colors. Yes, I'm not joking. This one a reality. It passed in flying colors. Then that woman wait week of morning time. He picking an all thing. Children were even begging to have a picking and beg and beg for even so bad that they feel even pass. You know, stay, you know, stay away. The picking of wake up for morning time, now you go dry clean, now you go wash the other younger one day. I see the one come out of school, now you don't go market biting, then come back, can't wash, can't cook. When you don't cook finish, the other one they chop. You never even get time for chop, you go to cook chop again for dog them. You can imagine. You never chop, you go bed. All I see the do and so you never even finish. The woman go come for fall on time here for BT. You fall on time here for BT again. On top say lazy. Rain go the fall so. That one my picking go the inside house. That one go there for outside the dry clean. I never ask and say, person go the dry clean under rain now. Ha, we rain you fall, they increase the water. It was too much. Too much. See that thing we call runner, right? We call run house. We call run house. I want to put this one lesson for all we our head. Siam, God will bless any person at any time. So you day high up there, you know, mean say, so person will reach that level of person. You understand? No ever underestimate any person for life. Because that picking with my treat and so you never know play if you did tomorrow. Even if you come on a poor family. Even if you come on a poor family, tomorrow, even your own children can fall on her feet. You never can tell. If your own picking if you fall on your feet. Instead of a job or something else. Mojo tells okay, I'm going to travel tomorrow. They enter the office, boom. She's the one sitting on the table. Who ask you? How they go feel? As she's when they call you, oh mommy, you know, you cannot imagine. That the person, so I don't go meet up at the office. You do a for Google study bag. So, oh, I'm sorry, I did this. No learn for treat people then with respect because human beings, they so now. People the way they migrate at any time. If you tell you don't buy moto today, and because I don't even get bicycle, you won't override me. You never can tell in the space of a twinkle of an eye. I forget triple thing when you get a. No laugh me or no laugh another person. love another person because you don't get to where you get and no. No, you never can tell. Did you want to show you this more information because a lot is happening. Don't see people the way they don't just see and say because it's on person, they lower than them. They don't want to talk to the person again, like, who are you? What are you talking about? You want to talk in a circle of friends and they are like, you are not fit to be here. Like, seriously? What do you mean by fit? What do you mean by fit? Some person not fit. For they around place where you day. See, God can bless anybody at any time. Meanwhile, I get some small video. I need more than watch and like 3, 4, 5 times. See, like, share, comment, subscribe. See, now your girl now mumble, the mumble belly of mumbles and wine joint. See, day because he did it. And also, you will not be my tapas. When I say tapas, you know, mean say you be some poor person. No, first way, the tap information, first way, be willing for store information. You tap information from somewhere like a plug. You plug to get information. You understand? So stay well, stay blessed, and bye.
Now, the certificate and the education has its place. But guess what the real things that will separate you outside? Your character, your personality, how you handle human beings, your ability to respond to situations, your ability to be creative in every impossible situation, your ability to engage with human beings with respect and a sense of dignity, knowing that every human being, rich or poor, small or big, counts. That not your neighbors, not the son of the minister or the son of the governor that you know, no. That the son of your house help, the son of your father's driver, that the guest man in your house, every single human being that you will meet will count in your life because you do not know where you will meet them again. Human beings are mobile. They change form every season. Thus, the rich or the poor man at your gate could have an exceedingly smart, naturally smart son who does not have the opportunity, but who is able to apply for scholarship into Covenant and get through it and apply through British Council for a scholarship to Cambridge and comes through it and comes back and is the only graduate from their segment of their state. And when they are allocating something for their state, it becomes the star. And before you know it, he's sitting in a place where even you, with all your opportunities, you haven't sat. But if you did not greet him well before, because you think you belong to a certain social class, then you have missed the opportunity of a lifetime. Because human beings are mobile, you must treat every human being like a treasure of God that they are. Everywhere you will be in life, every place you will go, there will be a man or a woman speaking for you or against you. And it will be about when they encountered you, what legacy you left with them. So in your walk of life, realize that human beings count. And it's not about who they are now. It's about who they can be that you do not know. Because even you do not know just how far the Lord will take you or the places you will sit. You will have a sense of it, but time will always unfold and reveal many things.